Now see. See in the numerator, some terms are there which are having opposite signs. So those terms we can cancel. See, it is plus AB and in the last we have minus AB. So AB and here AB is cancelled. Then minus BC and plus BC. So BC and BC is cancelled. Then minus AC and plus AC. So AC and AC is cancelled. Similarly, in the denominator, AB and minus AB. So this minus AB and plus AB is cancelled. Minus AC and plus AC. AC minus AC. Plus BC and last minus BC. So we will be having now x raised to power B square plus C square plus A square. B square plus C square plus A square. And in the denominator, A square plus B square plus C square. A square plus B square plus C square. Aren't the numerator and denominator same? So we can cancel this and cancel this. Means numerator and denominator is cancelled. We will get the answer 1 with what we had to prove here. So that equals to right hand side. We had started from left hand side and got the answer right hand side. That means hence proved. Okay. Thank you.